In my last video, I showed you how Zylann expanded the terrain view distance 4 times. Since then, he's made it possible to reach the horizon, as far as the Godot camera can see on the maximum setting. Hey guys, my name is Corey. I'm showcasing voxels in the Godot game engine using Zylann's C++ module linked in the description below. Today I'm showing off a combination of demos and game prototypes I'm working on. We'll get to the space scene at the end, but I want to take you to a couple other strange worlds first. If you recall, this landscape is generated from a height map, but look what happens when we plug in a 3D noise algorithm. Now we get strange worlds with overhangs, tunnels, bridges, and floating islands, none of which are possible with height maps. If we change the seed values for the noise algorithm, we can get a gentle sloping landscape, or we can get a very noisy, detailed terrain. Here's a sandstone type shader. Okay, let's leave the planet and launch into space. Here's a game prototype I'm building. These awesome dynamic backgrounds, the cloudy sky, and this space scene are shaders I shamelessly stole from Shader Toy. The links are in the description below if you want to check them out. The terrain itself, without the expensive sky shaders, can run at over 300 frames per second at 1080p on my GTX 1060, and around 60 frames per second on my integrated Intel 630 card. Here's what the wireframe mesh looks like. That wraps up this series on voxels. I've also wrapped up my time in South Korea, and I've just arrived in the Philippines. I'm not sure how long I'll stay here. In fact, I haven't even gone outside during daylight yet. That's how much I've been slaving away on this video for you all because I love you so much. I hope you enjoyed it, and if so, I'd appreciate a like and a share. I'm thinking about doing some tutorial videos on what I've learned writing shaders in Godot over the last several months. Let me know if that would interest you. Make sure to subscribe and follow me on all the platforms you use so you can catch my next videos. I'll see you guys next time.